has welcomed the easing of the COVID-19 alert level in Metro Manila and other parts of the Philippines. Under Alert Level 3, staycations will finally be allowed for people of all ages at 100% capacity in government-accredited hotels. Hotels may also hold bigger meetings, conferences, exhibitions, and other events for fully vaccinated individuals. With a recent decline in COVID-19 cases nationwide, Health Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergere says the National Capital Region may even slide to a lower alert level just in time for the holidays. How big of an impact would this be for the hotel industry? For his thoughts on this, we're joined by Benito Benzon Jr., the Executive Director of the Philippine Hotel Owners Association. He also served as a former tourism undersecretary. How has business been like so far for your members?